Since that's as close as we can get using fossil trackways, some people have looked for other ways to solve the problem.
The only way to look at T-Rex's speed is to look at it as a machine. You get a tape measure. You wrap the tape measure around the thigh bone of T-Rex. You look at your tape measure, it says 400.